And it means one thing, allergies. 4029's Yagochi Iloka tells us how the weather is making it worse. She continues our team coverage live in Bentonville.
Yeah, when I hold out this bag, you get an idea on just how windy it is out here, even though it's starting to die down. Now, doctors say since the weather became more windy, they've seen more cases of people with really bad allergies. One doctor we spoke to says most people tend to ignore sneezing or coughing, thinking it's nothing. But if you're also itching, along with the coughing and sneezing, it's probably allergies. She also tells us allergies are getting worse because a couple of problem plants like cedar trees and ragweeds are starting to bloom. She explains how the wind makes the allergies worse.
The pollen is carried around in the dust, so that's why a lot of times you'll see people that will have terrible allergies when it's really windy.
Yeah, and that same doctor we spoke to says the weather plays a huge factor on how the type of allergy flare-ups you might get. Now, she also tells us that when it's wet and rainy, it's actually better because it then washes all the pollen away. Live in Bentonville, Yagochi Iloka, 4029 News.
Okay, Yagochi. Now, medical experts say that if you have asthma, you may be at more risk of problems from the allergies. Now,